sexy trio of Bollywood divas Bipasha Basu, Malaika Arora, and Sussanne Khan unveiled the new product of a renowned ice cream brand as they walked the ramp with it.
You know, Magnum has done such fantastic work in the field of fashion internationally, and to have us on board, and we knew that it's going to look fantastic, and we had to come out with a collection that is going to be fierce, that is going to empower all the women who are our consumers. That was the idea. So we wanted to work on a collection that's going to be exciting, sexy, fierce, which makes women look confident, a little edgy. They want to come out of their comfort zone and dress a little different. We did that. We all are very happy with the collection. I hope that many, many associations like this keep happening for us. The team, the labellive.com, all of us, work really hard, especially the girls, Preeta and team. Really, they are like fantastic. You know, we have been, they are the dream team. We have been together for years now, and there's total confidence in them. And I think that happens when you have consumers, you know, you have women loving our products. So, yes, thank you, all the women out there who visit us and keep visiting us and enjoy this collection. It's going to be super fab.
Wow, I'm going to get a lifelong supply of Magnum ice cream. That was certainly the first thought that went through my mind. Come on, who hasn't enjoyed a stick of Magnum at some point and let that drip all over themselves? So yes, I'm no less. I'm a complete Magnum fan. I've always been a Magnum fan. So it really is a win-win because you have Magnum and the label Life collaborating. I think I couldn't have asked for better. I think that there is a little bit of everybody in the collection. I think each one of us stands for something. Each one of us attributes certain, certain qualities. And whether it's being fierce, whether it's being bold, whether it's being confident, it's just women of today. And I think we, each one of us, reflect those attributes. And I say it with full conviction. So I'm, it's not like just me bringing something to the table. Everybody brings something to the table. There's a whole team that works endlessly and tirelessly, and they all bring something to the table.